If you've heard about Arcane Odyssey in the past month, you'll know that the Dark Sea update has been out for a while and I still haven't made a video on it. I have finally been motivated enough to make a video about the Dark Sea, because of something I found very interesting about it. If you're like me and are interested in the dialogues and want to learn more about the lore, you've probably spoken to Ambanes at Sailor's Lodge. Ambanes is a monk who is on a spiritual journey to find a place called the Epicenter, presumably at the center of the Dark Sea. This epicenter is described to have extremely unstable magic and evil beasts lurking on it. I was very interested on my first Arcane Odyssey playthrough when I heard about this and even tried going into the Dark Sea back on day 3. It didn't end very well at all. But now, the Dark Sea update is out and the epicenter has actually been found by multiple people. Just as it's described, it is magic polluted and is a barren desert of obsidian ranging for miles. I don't know if you can even properly explore the epicenter because of Dark Sea poisoning, and I don't think that there's even anything at the epicenter. But either way, it would be a glorious achievement to go there, and so today I will be trying to fulfill my dream. Obviously, you can't charge into the Insanity 4 zone with no plan at all. I needed to get cargo, because constantly repairing your boat with a bronze hammer is much more painful, slow and costly. Now, I am finally ready to start my journey. I hope that this doesn't take too long. This was truly unfortunate. I was not even in the Insanity 1 zone, and the server was already going to shut down. I had no choice but to return and sell everything I had. Although last time was incredibly unlucky, I didn't want to give up so soon. I knew that there was still great hope that I could find the epicenter, and so I went for round two. It's finally time to set sail and try finding the epicenter once again. Hopefully this time the server doesn't shut down halfway through the voyage. Finally, time we set sail again. Hopefully this time we find the epicenter.
We'll be right back.
We are over halfway there. Let's pray for the best. Center is supposed to spawn Insanity 4, but here I am in Insanity 5. However, this is a one-way journey, so I will use my last dying breath to search for the Epicenter. This isn't over yet. I thought that it was over, that I couldn't find the Epicenter. I searched the far reaches all over, and yet I couldn't see a single island. That was until something in the distance caught my eye. I wasn't sure if this was an ordinary volcano, or the epicenter, but either way I had to investigate. My hopes were finally beginning to rise. That is, until...
Dans mon esprit tout divague, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux, je ne veux que ton âme divaguant sur ma peau.